Hello, welcome to another module of a course on website creation using WordPress. In this module, you will learn how to create and post a blog on your website. In previous module, we have created one page named as About Me and added as a menu. Now, in this module, we will learn how to post a blog. So under a home, you can see that one by default blog was there. So now let us post a new blog. So to post a blog, go to My Site menu, in which under Manage, click on Blog Post. Here you can see that right now only one post is there. So if you want to add another post, then click on Add button. So this kind of window will get pop up. Or you can open the same window using a button provided over here, that is create a new post. So click on it, the same window will get open. So let us write the title of a blog. Now add some content. You can also add a media. You can also add media from Google. You can also add free photos available by some site. So here I will add a media. So I will add this photo. Click on insert. Below this, you can write down whatever you want to write. So let me say I have written this one. Now my content is ready. Now just press the publish button. Once again, press the publish button. So your post is updated. So here you can see that under home, if you scroll down, then you can see that this one is your latest post. Below that post, which was generated before this. So now close it. Once again, click on a visit site, but before that, you can see that two posts are there. So now click on a view site. And once again, click over here, visit site. So here is your main page, your new post, and your old post. So these posts are in chronological order. The newest post is shown very first. So this is how you can create and post a blog. Thank you.